Good morning children, welcome back to today's class. Now heating effects of electric current. So as I told that this is a lesson that you have to do practically, but anyway we are continuing it by theory part. So please read the lesson once and twice and observe in your house how does the bulb glow and what is happening with the help of your elders. So now we learn about the heating effects of electric current. The bulb becomes hot when you put it on for some time. So did you observe any time? It may be a tube light, it may be a small bulb, anything. It is kept on in on position for some time. Later you can see that the bulb becomes heat. Why do you think this happens? It is the filament of the bulb that heats up due to the current flowing through it. So as you switch on, what happens? The current, the circuit passes, the current passes through the wires and the bulb glows. So this is the filament in the bulb. So this filament gets heat up. Because of this filament, the glass bulb also gets heat up. So the bulb gets heat if it is continuously in on position. So if sometimes you can observe, it will become black, the filament will become black, and the parents will say that the bulb is fused. That means that it has gone and it does not glow. You might have seen an electric iron, electric cooker and electric heater. All these contain a coil of fire made up of nickel. The bulb contains a filament like this. In the same way, electric rice cooker or electric heater, they'll also contain a coil in this way, and this is the filament for these electric appliances. For electric rice cooker, heater, this is the filament. Nowadays you cannot see this electric heaters, but before 10 years it was there. So everyone was to use this. It's just like electric rice cooker. So this wire, this coil of wire is made up of nichrome. This is also an important, it may be coming in the fill in the blanks. Nichrome. This coil is made up of nichrome. This coil is called filament of the appliances. Now used for light, used for heat, used for movement. Here you have to write used for light, table lamp, it is used for light. Tube light in our house is used for light. Fluorescent lamp is used for light, as well as street light is also used for light. Now used for heat, electric kettle, rice cooker, electric oven, electric iron box, these all are used to heat. Micro oven, all these are used for heat. Next, used for movement. Which appliances is used for movement by using electricity? Lift is used for the movement, as well as exhausted fan, cassette player, electric mixer, these all are used for the movement. So in this way you have to fill up this table. This is your homework. Already I have said the answers also. Listen the video and fill up this table. You might have noticed that when these appliances are switched on, their filaments become red hot and give out hot. Yes, when you switch on this, the filament in the electric rice cooker or in the bulb, the filament will become red, and it because of the hot heat. The amount of heat produced in a wire depends on its material length and thickness. So according to the filament thickness and the material that is used for this, the heat is produced. So depending upon the material as well as the length and thickness, the heat will be produced. Thus, for different requirements, the wires of different material length and thickness are used. So according to, for suppose for the iron box and the electric heater, it may be a rice cooker. So depending upon the usage, the thickness, the length of the wire will be decided, and the material also. Same material, same thickness, same thing will not be used for the different appliances. It depends upon the usage. The wires used for making electric circuits do not normally become hot. On the other hand, the elements of some electric appliances become so hot that they are easily visible. So the wires that are used to make electric circuits will not become hot, but the wire that is used in the appliances, electric appliances like iron box and the heater, it will become red hot. The filament of an electric bulb gets heated to such a high temperature that it starts glowing and give out light. So the filament of the bulb will become more red and hot, such because of that the bulb will glow brighter. The electric current passes through this wire, then the filament will gets heated. Can you think of some electric appliances that gets heated up just like a bulb when electric current passes through them? You have to think about the other appliances when they get heats up. Example, here they have given the bulb. In the same way, you have to find some more examples. When does the electric appliances get heats up by passing the electricity? Bed lamp, it also gets heat up when the electricity is passed. Now do this. Think of the main use of electric appliances and write the names in the correct column. One example is given for you. Yes, already I have told you this. Electric kettle, lift in a building, street lamp, tube light, exhausted fan, it may be electric mixer. This is the homework for you. You have to fill up this one. Now, tube lights and compact fluorescent lamps. Wastage of electricity can be reduced by using fluorescent tube lights in place of bulbs. So, before 10 years, the bulb was used. Now, no one is using these bulbs. All are using the tube lights. Why? Because they reduce the usage of electricity. It needs more electricity than the tube lights. So, compact fluorescent lamps, CFL, also reduce wastage and can be fixed in ordinary bulb holders. And the ISA mark of the lamps ensures that appliance is safe. So, these are the now modern tube lights. Maybe you are having in your house. So, in place of the bulb, they are using more these CFLs. And it can be fit in a bulb holder. Not like tube light, in the place of the bulb, you can fit this one. Now, electric fuses. When excessive electric current passes through a circuit, the wires of the appliances may get heated and can catch fire. So, if the electricity is passed more, it may be any electric appliances. If the electricity is passed more, it gets more heated and there may be danger of fire. To avoid fire, a safety device known as fuse is connected in series in the circuit. So, inside the circuit, fuse is connected because to avoid the fire accident. A fuse is small, thin piece of wire as shown in the figure number 17. It is there in the textbook figure number 17. It is made up of special alloy that gets heated quickly and melts. If the current in the circuit is too high, the fuse wire gets hot and melts. So, if the current is passing more, the electricity is passing more, what happens? This alloy wire will get more heat. Then immediately it gets melts. This leaves a gap in the circuit. So, when it melts, what happens? The electricity does not flow. It does not flow and it will stop. Automatically, the circuit is broken and flow of electricity is stopped. So, when this wire gets melts, the electricity will not pass from one wire to other wire. There will be a breakdown. Then, the electricity will stop. This protects appliances from getting burned due to the passage of too large a current through them. So, here, this will help to avoid the fire accident. So, up to here, today we have finished. Once again, read about the electric fuses and CFLs bulbs. About the filaments. And do the homework. Thank you.